always punching and kicking each other.
Help, yo!
The punching and kicking I get. I just don't understand the big glowing balls of supernatural energy.
Wait. This is one of me mojo balls. Why isn't it in me chest?
Your trunk is empty.
Just like my heart.
Somebody must have broken into me trunk and let all of me mojo out.
It's okay. Just fill up the space with potpourri. That's what I did with my heart.
You don't understand. The mojo balls in that trunk contained an almost infinite amount of dark magical power. Anyone touched by this mojo would be infected by supernatural rage.
So?
So? Well, this is obviously part of some sort of sinister plot. Whoever opened me trunk must have been powerful to get past the curse I placed on it. But what kind of sicko would make us fight just for their own amusement? We've got to get me mojo balls back.
But if we touch those things, won't we become infected with supernatural rage and start fighting each other too?
Hey, I've got a sight. Give me an excuse.
Breaking things makes me feel so alive! I'm about ready to unload 16-20s of damage on your butt!
I don't like mixing business with pleasure, but I'm really going to enjoy this.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Yeah!
team wins!
What's up with him?
He was part of that last fight.
Breaking things makes me feel so alive!
3, 2, 1, fight!
Jack, little boy!
Wins.
If kicking butt is wrong, I don't want to be right.